The commonest cause of COPD is the smoking and the air pollution. This can be diagnosed with the help of pulmonary function test. The main treatment of COPD is in the form of inhalers. It reduces the lung inflammation and clears the airways.